It's good to see you looking well.
I'm feeling much better.
And soon, we shall officially be married. If you will still have me.
Colin, in what world would I not?
I know there is something you have been meaning to tell me.
In fact, there's something I've been meaning to tell you for a very long time. That I have loved you since the moment we met. An embarrassingly long time, really. Even the years I pretended to be your friend, I was, but I loved you in secret. I have always loved you, Colin.
I will spend a lifetime begging your forgiveness for not seeing you sooner.
There is no need. There is nothing in the world that makes me happier than being with you. Colin, what are you doing?
I'm not dancing. My future wife in the church where we will be married.
Were you ever punished as a child?